We have 600 people that were killed since yesterday morning, mostly by the invasion of Hamas terrorists into Israel from Gaza. Other than the 600 people killed, among them officers and soldiers and civilians, we have 2,000 wounded and about 100 taken hostage, and maybe above 100 taken hostage into Gaza, including children and women and older people.